mother on that beat.
Oh. Since the day that I was born, I've been looking out for love, but never really quite found the one. They say practice makes perfect. I know I deserve it. Sometimes you should do it for fun. Baby, when I clock up, I can't wait. Promise this time won't go to waste. For what we put up now, I won't let you let down. I know we're not too far away.
What's up, YT? My name's Lexi. Welcome back to my channel. Today, I am coming at you with a very, very quick hair tutorial and review, actually, on this AliExpress hair I got. And y'all already know I'm really bad at intros, so let's just get into the video. Okay, so I got this hair on AliExpress several weeks ago. Actually, it was right before Christmas is when I ordered the hair. So let's talk about the hair. I got this hair off AliExpress, like I already said. I have 20, 22, and 24 of their straight Peruvian hair in my head. I got their 3-bundle package for $70. So not $70 per bundle, $70 for all of my bundles together. Now this does not include the frontal. The frontal I got from a whole other place, and I'll do a review on that separately if y'all want. But so this hair is true to length. It does not look true to length right now just because I had it cut. And the reason I had it cut, and this is one of the things that little kind of bothered me about the hair, is that the ends were a little like scraggly, or like, why not scraggly, like they weren't like tangled or crazy. They were just like, we've all know that girl who has like butt crack long weave, and the weave is only butt crack long because she got two little strands hanging off the end of her bundles. Like, what? Like, that's what I'm talking about, you know. It wasn't out of this world crazy or anything, but it was something I just didn't like, and I actually could cut a little bit more off. This hair came in a natural brown color, so I didn't want that because I did natural brown last time I had a hair install, and I just don't like natural brown on my skin tone. I just don't. So I had it dyed black, so this is more like a 1B, and it's actually starting, like, I love this color on me. I really do. It took dye very well. So before install, my stylist, she washed it, dyed it, and conditioned it, and it held up very well. I lied to y'all. This is not the Peruvian straight. This is Peruvian body wave. Stop, sorry. It's Peruvian body wave. I'm sorry. And yeah, it came body wave. This is its natural curl texture. I have not put heat on this hair in days. It's not exactly the, I'm not gonna say it's the best hair in the world, but it is pretty good hair. So I will probably give this hair about an 8 on a scale from 1 to 10, just because it could be a little shinier in my opinion. And yeah, really, that's just, and the ends, like I said, they came a little crazy looking. Game look crazy looking. No, really, that's about it. Yeah, the bundles came true to length. I mean, what can I say? It was just the ends, they were, you know, they were a little crazy. I read the reviews on their page, and I haven't seen anyone else have like any horror stories or mess ups with this particular hair. I don't know about all the hair on there, like, that they provide, but I know for this specific hair, I have not seen that one bad review really at all. So I'm happy with my hair. Spend $70 on 3 bundles when you get them on, and it got here in 2 days. So I mean, I'm not that upset at all. Just, it could be a little shinier. The bundles, they took dye well, they washed well, they fluttered well. Yeah. So that's the end of the first part of the video. Now I'm going to show you how I style this hair from a day-to-day basis.
Ever since I was young, they said I won't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations. Worked so hard, forgot how to vacation. They ain't never had the dedication. People hate and say we changed, and look, we made it.
foundation. Hey, oh. Now I can scream that we made it. We made it. Now everywhere I go, they say congratulations. Young nigga graduation. Yeah. I pick up the rock and I ball, baby. I'm looking for someone to call, baby. But right now I got a situation. Never old Ben, Ben Franklin. Cash. Big rings, champagne. My life is like a ball game. But instead I'm in a trap, though. Paso big, call it Super Bowl. Super Bowl, call the hoes. Get in the rows.
TV, sunset shit done changed. Ever since we was on, I dreamed it all. Ever since I was young, they said I won't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations. Worked so hard, forgot how to vacation. They ain't never had the dedication. People hating, say we changing, look, we made it. Yeah, we made it.
Okay, you guys, so this is the finished look. You guys see I took down some piece of my hair, the little ringlets. I wear this look pretty often, especially when I go out, maybe not to school. But I do wear this look pretty often, and it doesn't take a long time at all. So, yeah, this is the finished look. As y'all could probably see, I was having a little bit of a hard, difficult time curling the hair. It doesn't all curl that well, but whatever, you know. I mean, $70 for three bundles that ain't shedding, not tangling on me, they're pretty shiny. I'm really not trying to complain. So yeah, this is finished look. Like I said, I don't think I mentioned before, but this is from Ariel A8 Hair on AliExpress. I will link the, oh my god, I'm about to sneeze. Okay. Don't y'all hate that when you like you feel a sneeze coming on, but then it doesn't come, it's like the size just wants to go away, whatever. But yeah, so I got it from Ariel A Hair. This is their Peruvian body wig. I will link the I almost burnt my house down. Y'all don't even know, like, I was this close to being blown up because I decided to leave my spiral iron laying down, so that shouldn't be laying down anyway. So yeah, leave the link down to this hair below in the description box. Like I said, 24, 22, 20, and a 14-inch frontal. I know I didn't say that earlier. And I got the frontal from a place called Baby Hair here in Cleveland, Ohio. And the girl that did my install is Miss Jenny. She works at New Millennium Salon here in Cleveland, Ohio. So if you guys want to get y'all's frontals slayed, your sew-ins, and natural hair done, all that, please hit her up. I'll put the link to her Instagram down below. And y'all can contact her that way, and her number is on her bio and all that. She's so super duper duper sweet, very easy to work with, on time, professional, and she made me look cute. So yeah, y'all hit her up. But yeah, it's the end of this review, it's the end of this video. Y'all already know what it is. Like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. Comment down in the description box. Put in the comments what you guys want to see from me next. Like I said, I will be putting up videos weekly. Yeah, that's it. Any questions I'll answer for you guys. And yeah. I also don't know how to end my videos. But whatever. Bye.